cannot whisper away what he said in the light. And he is my firm foundation. My anchor won't be moved. Storms may collide, but my soul is on fire with his word. To the sound of power on my lips, Jesus has broken the curse. He has never lost a battle. And who are you, great mountain, that you should not bow low? Jesus defeated the darkness. He has never lost a battle. Say he is my firm foundation. My anchor won't be moved. Storms may collide, but my soul, hey, lift your voice and say, when listens to the sound of power. Our strong tower. He's never lost a battle.
He's never lost a battle.
Say he's never lost.
He's never lost a battle.
Our great defender.
Our great defender.
Our strong tower.
Our strong tower.
He's never lost a battle.
The battle.
Ah! the sound of power on my lips. And Jesus has broken the curse, every curse over your life. He has never lost a battle yet. Who are you? Who are you, great? Who are you, great mountain?
Who are you, great mountain?
Who are you, great mountain? Speak to that mountain. That he never will.
And he never will, he never will.
He's never lost a battle yet.
And he never will, he never will.
He never will, he never will.
And he never will, he never will.
Oh, said he never will.
And he never will, he never will.
And he never will, he never will.
And he never will, he never will.
When he listens to power on my lips, Jesus has broken the curse. Take it out. He has never lost a battle. Lift your worship, believe in that truth that he's never lost a battle. He has overcome the grave. He has overcome every situation. We bind it right now in the name of Jesus. Somebody has back pain right now. We break every situation. Somebody has a lump. We break that in the name of Jesus. Somebody's crying. Can't sleep at night. We break it now in the name of Jesus. Lift your worship up. Somebody exalt his name. Lift your worship. Yeah. I feel it. Feels good in this room. Feels good in this room. Those walls are breaking now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Yes, God. Shift, 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 shift. There's a shifting in the atmosphere. Come on. Come and drink from the living water. Come and drink from the living water. The water of life. Yes. Hallelujah. We call on the King of Kings. We call on the Lord of Lords. Whoa. Whoa. Hallelujah. We give you all the glory, God. We just want to honor you. We just want to let you know that we love you, God. We thank you. We thank you for overcoming hell, death, and the grave. We thank you, God, for being reign and supreme over all of our lives. In every situation that we come and we face, God, we know that we are not alone because you are standing right there with us and you are ordering our steps, God. And for that, we thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We thank you for shifting. We thank you for making ways out of no ways, God. We thank you right now for speaking to that person, speaking to that back pain, God, right now, speaking to that lump right now, God. Speak to it. Thank you, God. We thank
thank you for moving in this place. We thank you for moving through the screens. We thank you for moving through the households. Thank you for moving through every obstacle and every person, God. We give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. And we say thank you, Jesus. We say thank you, God. Because you're so worthy. You sit high and you look low. God, we just give you all the glory. We thank you, God. We rest in the body of this truth that you've never lost a battle. So we are victorious in every situation. As long as we